Select the parcels for which you wish to export to a PDF document. Click the eye icon in the lower right corner. Click on the PDF table tab. A window will appear displaying a preview of the data you selected. Add a title if you wish. Click the blue download button. The file will open in another tab. Watch our video on buffer selection to learn how to use this other outreach tool to quickly satisfy owner notification requirements.